So yeah, so we have an opening ceremony. So yes. There's things we should tell you. Okay, so the serious stuff first.
Some serious stuff. Well, all of you, welcome to Outline 2011. It's a joy to have you here. As you may have read, this is the 8th edition of Outline.
8th.
8th.
Not 8th.
The 6th edition where we have more than just Atari people around. Yeah.
6th.
6 good ones, yeah.
6 good ones. Uh-huh. And what 2 terrible ones, 20 Atari people.
Yeah, that was hell
on earth. It was so boring.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that. Won't ever do it again.
Nobody.
No, it was a great great experience getting here. Pretty big preparation. As you may probably have noticed a little bit if you visited Revision. We started our promotion campaign there, but it was a lot less intense than we had in previous years, and still we have probably about the same amount of visitors.
Yes, if you still don't have a hat, you suck. Because you weren't there at the right moment.
We still have some behind the bar, I think.
You still have a hat. If you want a hat, come to us and prove that you really want one. Half of them will give you one.
Yeah!
Yeah! Well, important information.
Well, let's first start. Like, so welcome being at the same location, even though, I mean, the people that own this location changed. But they're really cool, they really want us here. But the thing that changed is that we have now people on the campsite out here. So one thing I would like to ask you people, like, we're gonna have a great party, we talk to people outside, they're having a camping weekend. If you want to keep in mind a bit that there's people outside here as well, please keep them in mind. I mean, they're really cool people, so let's have a great party here, let them have a good party, and everything will be great. And police shouldn't come.
Practically, this means that after 11 o'clock, the volume in the hall will be turned down a little bit, and we kindly request you not to play amplified music outside. This is out of respect for the people we are sharing this venue with. And if you have any problem with them, like we told them, they can tell us if they have a problem with you. So if you have a problem with them, also tell us and we'll take care of it.
We'll end up with a boxing ring. Shit will straighten out itself.
I have the gloves in my trunk and some shorts.
Spanky.
Baseball bat, yeah. Some iron pipes. So it should be all okay, no problem.
Is there more that we need to tell people?
Is there more? There's beer behind the bar.
Buy beer.
Peanuts.
Woo! Peanuts. Yay!
Peanuts.
Yeah, who doesn't love peanuts?
Oh, yeah, another thing.
Yeah, if you don't love peanuts, get out. Now. Don't come to a party, damn it.
And we have noodles.
Noodles, that is shit. €1 per cup, we have about like, is it like 100 of these cups?
I think it's about...
If they don't sell out, I have to eat noodles for a month. So please, like, buy a fuckload of noodles if you're hungry. And we have pizzas and shit coming, and we have like crap coming along when the party continues. Shit and crap coming along. When you don't expect them, you're in the toilet. Shit and crap just goes like, oh fuck, it's crap and shit. What the hell? I might digress here, but is there more? Do you have a Danish flag? Is there more? We have a lot of Danes here. Okay, take care of your Danes, don't feed them after midnight, don't get them wet, that might actually get really scary.
That might be a problem tomorrow, if there's going to be a balloon fight.
Is there going to be a balloon fight? Do you know what I do? There might be a balloon fight, not after midnight, because then everything goes to crap.
Is that balloon fight going to be Denmark versus Holland?
Yeah, why not?
Is it Denmark
versus Holland? Why not?
You're going, why not? Also, we have seen Seth broadcasting. Zephoid is here, as he always is, and everybody, give him a hand. I mean, this dude broadcasts from every... He broadcasts every party, even the start of the competition, or shit, that was party. He broadcasts from here. We very much appreciate that. Only broadcast the good stuff, not this. Are you broadcasting this? I might end you. Oh, crap, we don't need a net now, shit.
Maybe this is also a good point to thank our sponsors. We have Rastomania from Belgium, the little shop run by Frankie.
Yeah, Frankie, who is awesome. He sells shit you like controllers and game stuff that you really like. He brought a fucking pinball machine, like, what's not to like? He brought a fucking pinball machine. Give him a hand, give him a hand. Free play. Free play.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is actually free.
I thought you were going to ask €2 a round and then give it to us.
No.
Oh, sorry.
It's free play. I'm sorry. And our other sponsor is Havoc and his flag. Oh. It's a big sponsor.
Yeah, the free food on the bar was also from Frankie. He wants another round of applause.
Okay, get it! All the way from Belgium, which is really far away from here. A mile.
Like 10 minutes walking.
Did we miss anything?
Maybe good point also to tell that tomorrow Topi will be here with his t-shirt shop, and he's also sponsoring us a little bit.
Topi's sponsoring
us. So his t-shirts.
My shirt.
Once he arrives.
Might have an Amiga ball on it or an Atari ball. Does Atari have balls?
Atari guys have the biggest balls in the universe.
The biggest balls, don't they?
Atari balls!
Atari balls!
Atari balls! Danish people scream at Atari balls, they know more.
Atari balls!
Inquire Rasmus if you want to know more about Atari balls, I think. And that's, okay, be nice to the people, be nice to the cats. There's a lot of cats here, be nice to them. They might kill you.
Don't make too many jokes about Pocky being drunk.
I'm not drunk.
He's not drunk.
I'm not drunk, I'm just simple. Ik ben een hond. Ik ben niet bij de jongen.
Alleen nog, ik zou vast.
Bang, bang.
Half
schijt.
Pintje?
Oké, this opening ceremony is going on way too long.
I think so, yeah. People are getting bored.
You want to do your hand dance?
No. You would do the hand dance. You haven't rehearsed it.
So, if you beatbox then, I want to see that.
I'll dance.
I'll give you a good one, like. No.